Random thought. With the rise of misinformation and AI on the internet, kids might have to go back to using encyclopedias for school research.